The Bristol 170 freighter was a British twin-engine aircraft designed and built by the Bristol Aeroplane Company in the 1940s as both a freighter and airliner. Its best-known use was as an air ferry to carry cars and their passengers over relatively short distances. A passenger-only version was also produced, known as the Wayfarer. The Bristol 170 was a rugged and versatile aircraft that could operate from short and unprepared airstrips. It saw service with various airlines, charter companies and air forces around the world, including the Royal Air Force and the Royal New Zealand Air Force. The Bristol 170 was retired from commercial use in the 1980s, but some examples are preserved in museums and private collections.